here. Where do I want to go? So much to do and so much to look at. Bandit camp. Devil's Thirst. I can take that on. Wow. Being that long neck. The tall neck. Uncovered all of this. Nice. So, let's see, assault to injury, hunting for the lodge, hunting goods. I can't find it. It's there. Talk to groundskeeper. Okay. Well, since I'm right here, I'll take this one on. Besides, assault injury. Bandit's camp. There we go. Is my mount going to be able to get over here? Yes, yes, you are. Come on. I'm going to use this waterway as a way down. Really? Fine. Can you get in my way? I have to leave you behind. Thank you. Good to have a mount. Sorry, Fox. I need your bones and your skin. Watchers. Okay. Wait. I'd better gather some supplies. There we go. Well. They shouldn't bother me too much. Well, as I stay out.
I spoke of a bandit camp and some metal ruins. That must be the place there. Best keep an eye out around here.
Best. Okay. This place is crawling with people. How did I not spot them? What is this? The alarm. Okay. Well, this is going to be interesting. I hope this goes well. You see nothing.
Got someone over here. Doesn't look good.
It's not good. And I know it doesn't.
Dead. Now what?
Come on. I dare you to pop your head out. Gotcha. Close. Didn't realize there was people in there, which I had to save. Okay. Move it this way. Some. There's still not a location I can hit them at. Yeah, what do you expect?
Hey, someone just killed one of us.
No, they didn't. You're imagining things. Now, move on. Pop your head up. I'll gladly put an arrow in it. Come on. Emma. Yeah, that's what I thought. Focus. That's bull. I had a clean line of sight. I need to get closer. That's perfect. Okay. Health potion. Okay. So far, so good. Wrong thing.
Wait, what was that?
I don't think the mount can shoot arrows, but they don't know that.
That better not be one.
Two in there, which I'm trying to rescue, will be okay.
I can breathe again.
Yeah, I guess so. Potion. Potion. Can I craft anything? Fishbone, no. Traps pouch upgrade. Quiver. Foxbone. Yeah, I could upgrade that. Turkey bone. Yeah, no. Rich meat. One point. Double shot. Okay. And triple shot. That looks nice.
They must be the bandits' prisoners.
Take that. Excuse me. Don't give away my position. Just the two up there. Good. Well, let's clear it out.
There's the alarm. Better keep an eye on it.
Yeah. I think I took most of them down already, but still. Come on.
Freaking myself out.
Careful here. There we go.
Everything's sharp and looming in the rain.
All that's left is the two inside the building. Well, that's good. I guess.
I said I'd meet Varl and Sona near Red Echoes.
Did I? I don't remember saying that. I said I'd take out the bandit camp. Nothing else than that.
Okay.
Yeah, I could set the alarm off, but not stupid. That just leaves one. Gotcha.
Seeker, may I speak with you?
Sure.
I'm honored. All mother be praised.
Are you all right? Is there something you need?
Yes. My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp. We're glad. They would steal from us, chase us through the night laughing. We're outcasts, not braves. Almost defenseless.
Where did you all come from?
Some of us have wandered the sacred lands for years. As for me, the village I grew up in was burned in the Red Raids. I'm ashamed I wasn't there to protect them, but I was an outcast long before the Carja came.
How did you come to be an outcast?
I was a fool. I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead. I argued with my family every step, picked fights with other braves. One day, such a fight grew fierce. I got a lucky hit, an unlucky one. He went down, and there was no one left to speak for me. I deserve to be an outcast.
You seem different from the person you describe.
I hope to be.
How did you all come to be here together?
You wonder how we speak to each other when the law forbids it. But what hope do we have here, outside the embrace, alone?
I wasn't judging you. I was an outcast once.
Forgive me. You're right to ask. I convinced them to speak. I told them we were only sentenced to be outcast, not to die out here.
An intelligent approach.
Very good one, too.
We are all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here, even if it flies in the face of the matriarch's laws?
Of course, by all means.
Oh, I'd hoped you'd say so. You're an inspiration to us. Thank you.
Well, glad to be of help. Resources. No. Treasure boxes, special items. Okay. Resources. Assault multiples. Don't really need this. Do I? Rare crystal by the merchants. Sell. Desert glass. Sell. Also valuable to merchants. Okay. Scrapper lens. Any of these other things say they're valuable to merchants? No. Okay, weapons, outfits. Traps and potions. Six of these. Is there any way I can bind those to make these? These are much better for me. Let's see. What can I get? What can I get? Weapons. Shadow Sling. Karja Sling. Karja Tripcaster. I have enough to buy this now. Equip. There we go. Weapons. Let's sell this one. Wait a second. The Tripcaster here does 160 on electrical damage. This one only does... Huh. Interesting. No, it's 160. Never mind. Looking at the wrong thing. Okay. 160, 250. Yeah, I can get rid of this. Thank you. Yes, I can now do that if I wanted. Yeah, I don't need to use that at the moment. Now let's see. Don't have to have that up anymore. And they want me to go this way, but I'm gonna go this way. And I'm gonna figure out what that X says. Quests, sides, sides, insult injury. Thank you. Okay. Mount? I should come up with a name for him. What would be a good name? Anyone have any ideas? Any suggestions? Hello? There you are. Get out of here. Don't want to get caught in too much.
do we have here? Huh. Ancient chimes. Ancient ring. Ancient toothpick? Does that mean I can scavenge lots more, stuff in places like this?
Yeah!
Oh, if so, that'd be awesome. Excuse me? I don't want to deal with you guys. I can help it. Emma. Stay away from me. Okay. There we go. That was easy. Didn't have to fight them, just had to run.
A brave trail. Should be a cache of Dreamwill up there.
Mm-hmm. Question is, how do I get up there? Joy. Well. Can I get one of those as a friend to write on? Either way, need to find a way up here.
A quick way down.
How do I get up there? I see it. Come on, up we go. Come on now. Seriously. This is annoying. Made it. Metal shards.
Dream Willow. Just a few shards.
Ouch. My fault. Time to get a move on.
to override more machines.
Yes, I will, but currently, don't care.
Might be a cache of dream willow along that brave trail.
I need to get up here. Okay. Run.
Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Oh, you think so? Drop. There we go. More shards.
Strange. Looks like someone swapped all the dream willow in these caches for shards. There's no dream willow in these caches.
Well, we'll figure. There we go. Wait a second. Don't I have a fast travel item on hand? Resources. Fast travel pack. This item provides fast travel to a single discovered campfire or settlement through the wild. Okay. How do I use it? Go figure. Can't use it. At least not the moment. Come on, buddy. It's gonna be stupid.
Well, here I am.
I guess stay on that side, I'll be on this side. I really do want a better ride. Excuse me, guys. Thank you, friend.
You're back.
I've already been to those stashes. All I found was a few shards.
That's strange. Who would have taken the dream willow?
Don't know.
It's possible that Jun has gathered more. You could ask him, if you're willing to make the journey.
Jun?
You say someone named Jun might have some dream willow?
Yes. He may be a recluse, but he helps the tribe by picking herbs and brewing medicines. The problem is that he lives west of Mother's Crown, and machines in that region are troublesome.
Yeah.
What sort of machines?
Scrappers. And sawtooths. It's quite dangerous.
I'll be on my way.
Goodbye.
Thank you for the tip. And that quest is Let's see. Still only level 7. Okay. In that case, might as well try it. Come on. Don't slow down on me.
Oh, Mother, please do not turn your face from us. Guide the Nora as you will do.
Come through. I'm not gonna mess with you guys. Leave me alone. Alright. So far, so good. Mother's crown. Excuse me.
I can't override that machine. But if I could learn more about it.
Learn more about it? How would one do that?
Damn.
Yep, I've been spotted. Okay. Yes. Good. I got away. Is this a cave? No, it's not. Okay. Gonna have to leave you behind, friend, but I'll be back. I hope. Scrappers. And Sawtooths. That does not make me happy.
Help! I'm locked in!
Someone! Really?
Anyone!
I'll help you in a second.
Help! I'm locked in!
Locked in?
Is someone there?
Yes, right here.
Oh, Mother be praised. I thought I'd never be freed.
What happened?
A gang of outcasts, that's what. They burst in, stole my dream willow, and left me to die.
Outcasts?
A gang of outcasts?
Yes, a gang! The door crashed open. I didn't stand a chance. They grabbed my dream willow and left me for dead.
Why would outcasts steal your dream willow?
Why? Because it's the most valuable herb I gather, of course. Miserable thieves.
They took nothing else?
No. Mark my words. They have struck a deal with outsiders. It's shards they're after, and they'll kill to get it.
Okay.
Which way did the outcasts go?
Up the mountain, I think. You might catch them if you hurry. Whatever you do, don't let their shabby looks fool you. They'll kill you as soon as look at you. Oh, I need to catch my breath.
Yeah, you could stop talking for a start.
For some reason, I don't believe you.
The outcasts must have left tracks. Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
I doubt it was outcasts. They may have looked like outcasts, but they probably weren't. Come on. You gotta be careful.
Got it! Hit it again! I'm out of arrows!
The outcasts that took the Dream Willow, and they're in trouble.
I say. Come on now.
She heard it!
Gotcha!
You see me? I know you see me. Okay, you saw the auto, the aim assist. Come on now. Yeah, look over here. Come on. Hi, kitty kitty. Your weak point.
Kill it!
I'd rather ride it.
Finish it! Yes!
Got it. There we go.
I'll tuck that away.
Well, you guys better have a very good explanation for needing that. Otherwise, I'm going to have to hurt you. You understand?
You have our thanks, if the gratitude of outcasts means anything to you.
It does.
You not only save us, but speak to us.
The matriarchs cast me out at birth. The laws of the Nora don't mean much to me.
And you're that girl whose mother never claimed her. But an outcast no longer.
No. A seeker, in fact. Looking for Dream Willow.
Hmm. That could be a problem.
What crimes did you and the others commit?
I beat a man who stole my kill. It was my wrong. The others stole, broke custom, or trespassed among the bones of the metal world. No murderers here, if that's what you're asking.
No.
Jun said you roughed him up.
He was too busy cringing to know what happened. The man's a coward. We made sure not to hurt him, not that he seemed to notice.
Why did you take the Dream Willow?
Because we have wounded. Why else would we take it? Something terrible has happened to the tribe. The Braves offer no protection. The machines are angry, and bandits infest the sacred land and prey upon us. Why else would outcasts break custom and band together, but that we have no choice? Even so, we did not steal. We left shards in the stashes and tried to pay Jun. But of course he would not speak to us.
Okay.
There are others who need Dream Willow. You can't have all of it.
You asking or demanding?
Talking. One person to another.
I see. Perhaps we have more than we need. After everything that happened, we were afraid. We took all we could find. Here. I'll keep a portion, but the rest may it find its way to those who need it.
I'll see that it does. In the meantime, stay safe and stick together.
And you guys up there, if you're up there, try not to get into too much trouble. There it is. I can always use more watcher lenses.
Ouch.
Am I going the wrong direction? Oh well. I'll find out here in a second. Obviously, wanting me to go back over there. So, over there I shall go. One wrong turn, and I have to climb the mountain.
Here's the Dream Willow. Take it to Fia in Mother's Rise. There are wounded Braves there who need it badly.
I will. But what became of the outcasts? Did those wretches pay for their crimes? Ganging up together, speaking to each other, and to us. I hope you showed them no mercy.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Should I?
I was raised as an outcast in the mountains above Mother's Heart.
The motherless girl. If I'd known, I never would have spoken to you.
And yet it's this motherless girl who freed you and recovered your Dream Willow for the tribe. Maybe if you judged people less, you wouldn't be so lonely.
I have no need of others.
Then congratulations, Jun. You've managed to shun yourself. I'm done here. Make sure that Fia gets that Dream Willow, or I'll be back.
And next time I might put an arrow in you. I took all your supplies. Okay, quests. No, don't want to do that one yet. I can spend some time over there. Get better on stuff. Undiscovered. Tutorials. Okay. Huh. That should be easy.